Yo, man, what's going on, man? It's that boy's goddamn Zeus, the goddamn entertainer, back in front of this camera to give you guys another video. As y'all already see, we got motherfucking Bobby Shmurda up next. Listen, we gonna check him out, see what he hitting for. It's the second song that I heard from Bobby Shmurda since he came home. Let's turn it up.
Yo, I can't decide if I'ma keep it, bitch, or I'ma need it, bitch. Look at my watch and see it freezing, bitch. You know I'm stinking, bitch. I keep a drop for every season, bitch. I'm out here tweaking, bitch. I keep a Glock and I'ma beat it, bitch. Before I need it, bitch, you call the cop. And I never snitch. I put the pedal, bitch, before I'm not. And my yellow, bitch, she thick like jello, bitch. She calls a lot. And I won't tell the bitch that I was selling it. It's been a block. It's irrelevant. I try to tell the bitch before I shot.
They got his big bulky ass in the video, yo. I love that shit, man. I love that shit. That's the second time I done seen him in a video, bro. And I love that shit, man. Y'all really like, it's like, yo, I fuck with that shit. What y'all doing with that nigga? A lot of y'all don't know who this bulky guy is. So this bulky nigga right here, this nigga, I seen him the first time on the internet dancing. You know, a lot of people got all types of shit to say, but I fuck with it because y'all accepting this shit. You dig what I'm saying? Y'all, a lot of y'all niggas can't dance. This nigga dancing, he having fun. Like, bro, I've never seen this nigga mad. I've never seen no bad energy from this nigga. And I fuck with that shit. Like, real shit, bro. I love it. And I also love this new energy that Bobby Shmurda is bringing out. You dig what I'm saying? He ain't coming on no street nigga shit, trying to be the biggest tough guy. Like, bro, he's really trying to do some different shit and see if it, and his fans is fucking with it. They loving it. And I love every minute of it because they fucking with it. You dig what I'm saying? Like, this nigga definitely came out on some shit. Like, he really on some shit, bro. Like, he had a lot of time to sit back and reflect and look at all, see the big picture. Because when you in that fucking cage and all of that shit, like, niggas told me, like, bro, you don't get to call people on the phone as much as you fucking want unless you got a phone up in that bitch. You don't get to do a lot of shit that you get to do outside. So, nigga, you start opening up your fucking eyes and you start seeing shit. And that nigga really opened up his eyes and started seeing shit. And now he on a different level. I see that shit. I see it all in him. Like, bro, he happy. He and enjoying his life. Let that nigga be. Real shit.
Put a little bit of dope in. Send a rings like Motown. Piss up, nigga, hold them. Yeah, from the hood where it go down. From my niggas got a fiend to go down. From my niggas in the crib for the dope now. From my niggas iced out in the boat now. From my niggas got dope with a stove now. From my niggas locked up in the hole now. This ain't the time motherfucker with a whole van. Drop pants in the motherfucker go now. Quit changing on nigga this whole house. And I ain't changing my nigga from the door. Proud nigga got game from my nigga from the dog house. I got big and my money to mature now. Still with a nigga brains on the floor now.
See, he got game from niggas in jail. So, bro, he can't lose. He can't lose, even if niggas want Bobby Shmurda to lose, bro. That nigga can't lose. He's smart and he's a smart and intelligent nigga, and you can see that shit, bro. Hey nigga, I'm about to, these niggas making me want to get back on the internet and start dancing my damn self. I swear to God. Oh, they got that nigga Famous Iris in that bitch. I knew that nigga was gonna be in that bitch. You couldn't leave Famous out. I swear to God, you couldn't leave that nigga out. Hey man, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, man. They definitely had fun in that motherfucking video. Hey, I'm so happy about that nigga Bobby Shmurda home, bro. On his shit, man. But right back on it, like he never left. You dig what I'm saying? Having fun with his motherfucking music and just living his best life, man. Big ups to him, man. Stay safe out there, all y'all motherfuckers in that GS9, man. Keep doing y'all motherfucking thing, man. hopefully this video don't get taken down by y'all fucking label or whatever, but hey, we definitely did this shit for y'all, man. Shout out to Bobby motherfucking Shmurda, man. Shout out boy Zeus, the goddamn entertainer. I'm about to, yeah.